What's good, YouTube, man? Damn, that shit was kind of loud, man. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, G, back with another reaction video, man. Let's get right into it. XXXTentacion and Yee. True Love, official audio. Let's get right into it, man. Y'all know X, my boy. Fuck with Kanye, too. I'm going to put out that X documentary. I'm trying to record it probably after this. So... cause it's on Hulu and ain't nobody post, they ain't put it on YouTube. So I'ma try to get it on Hulu and just record it for y'all. But we're gonna get right into it, man. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on the gram at @she_habits. If you want any more music reactions or a particular artist, man, put it in the description. Not in the description. The comments below, man. I'm messing up today. Let's get into it.
No hard feelings, but these feelings harder. Wait, when you see the kids, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when the sun set, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when I pick them up, I feel like they borrow. When I gotta return them, scan them like a barcode. Wait, no hard feelings, but these feelings hard though. Wait, who got the kids in those what autos? Wait, why they can't wear Yeezys with the cargoes? Y'all know Nike don't like me, y'all take it too far though. At least have him in some mics, he played for Chicago. I only see three kids who watch in Chicago. And you know all the nannies that Danny Nebraska. Bet the kids dig a tunnel to my house like Chapo. Only
like, how y'all think, like, I had a question. Do you think all the, of course some is fake, but like, do y'all think some of the love eggs get from like artists like that be like shout out to him and everything? Yeah, I think like some of that's fake. Cause I know that when X was alive, a lot of people didn't like his past, like how he was fighting and everything, all that, you know, fighting and kind of had a couple of cases, whatever, you know, charges. And but then when he passed, everybody was trying to, you know, show support or whatever. But I think it's kind of a mixture, like fake and true, because he was definitely changing his life for the better. So a lot of people started seeing that side of him. But I think a lot of it was fake, because now I see everybody trying to like talk about X, especially since his documentary coming out. Same thing with Juice WRLD, man. Everybody trying to show love to him, acting like they listen to him when niggas weren't really listening to him for real. But people, no, let me not say that. People was listening to him for real, but not everybody. Like, y'all know when artists pass away or anybody that's famous pass away, it's a lot of fake love that go on social media or whatever. People acting like, and then people start pretending like they was listening to him before. Like, it's just crazy. Like, people weren't really listening to them when they was going through that. Like, even when X was going through, like, the bad phase in his life, still bumping in music. It's like, you know, you try to find a balance. Like, people make, that's why I think, like, that's why you gotta find, like, that's why you kind of see, like, X and Juice kind of be real, because they made mistakes. X with his like aggressiveness and like all that stuff, whatever you want to call it, and then Juice kind of with the drugs. But they was making mistakes, but then they still show love to other people, like they was kind people from what you could see outside looking in. Because people, we don't really know, because we ain't his family or nothing like that, but from the outside looking in, you could tell like they was really kind people. So it is what it is, man.
In a hood with a door they could knock on, I leave the light on. Daddy's not gone.
Shouldn't be this gone.
You see the light on.
harder. Feeling's harder. Feeling's harder. Feeling's harder. Feeling's harder. Feeling's harder. True love shouldn't be this complicated. Thought I'd die in your arms. I thought I'd die in your true love. Shouldn't be this complicated.
Hey man, that was definitely cold. Respect to Kanye for, you know, dropping it and everything, putting it out. See, that's the thing, man. With X, he could, like, especially the hooks and everything, bro. He could go be on a track, like, he could go make a track and everything, like Jocelyn Flores or hopefully I said that name right. Cause I know she passed away too. That was a close friend of his. Hop on tracks like that. Everybody Dies in the Nightmares, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the title. Hop on tracks like that and make it smooth, you know, kinda get that singing smooth thing, like make you get emotional. They ain't gonna hop on a track like sipping tea in this hood. See, y'all see what I mean? Look at me, you know, that type of vibe, go crazy, you know, aggressive. Like, he got both sides. Like, that's kind of how, like, you could tell two, like, he had two different personalities about him. Cause he could be kind of like stuff like that, which you could see in that type of music, but then you could see his aggressive side, his ready to fight type shit. And Noah's songs, like Look at Me and stuff. So it's just, you could just tell, bro. But I'm definitely gonna try to get that documentary out. I'm probably gonna do like a trial run for like 20 minutes to see if they let me release the rest of it. But it is what it is, man. RIP to X. Appreciate Kanye again for putting it out. We're gonna get right into it with the music and the documentary. If y'all want some more X reactions on the channel, man, put it in the comments. I'm definitely gonna try to get to it. Cause I don't know what his estate or anything, whatever they got going on, or anything if they posed it. I heard he got a new album titled the same as documentary called Look at Me, if I'm not mistaken. Probably gonna go mess with that. I don't know when it come out. I ain't even look, but go try to get that out too. That's pretty much it. If y'all, like I said, if y'all want some X music, put it in the comments. And make sure you follow me on the gram at C_Habits. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And that's pretty much it, man. It's your boy Sheed. I'm gone.